Not in the short to medium term, because I think a Brexit result would be a huge headache for the rest of the European Union. I think quite genuinely, in terms of economics, it's good for the rest of the European Union that Britain is part of the membership. I think in the longer term, you might argue that a European Union without Britain would potentially be more cohesive and would be willing to talk about an ever closer union, precisely the phrase that Britain has just opted out of.